So we had to crib the pole out. Used a big old 12-inch by 12-inch timber that we got from a crane company. You see it right there. Just having the hardest time putting this pole on the tower. What with the FM right there.
We're just gonna come back up. Coming up, picking a pole.
With the FM there, we gotta put all these insulators on. Just thunderstorms hitting
us. Moving.
Trying to put the pole up. I think today is the fourth day I've tried to put Gen Pole up. Finally got it running.